Technical Glass and Aluminum Company, LLC. Since our beginning in 1989, we've been steadily growing and have proudly become a part of the continual glass trading and processing developments in the UAE and Middle East. As part of a family-owned LIFCO group, we value the personal, hands-on relationship we have with our customers. Our activities are split into glass trading and processing. Our combined factories in Sharjah and Doha inhabit 30,000 square meter zones and boast of large volumes of glass production. At any given time, we have over 450 containers in stock, which allows us to immediately meet the glass-related needs of local and regional markets. Additionally, our factories are equipped with the latest technology from leading European producers, as well as state-of-the-art glass handling and stacking mechanisms, giving us the ability to produce up to 8,000 square meters of tempered glass and 4,000 square meters of insulated glass per day. Our factories are equipped with four CNC cutting lines. These lines, provided by Lissec Austria and Italy's Butero, produce a total daily volume of up to 8,000 square meters of glass and accommodate sizes of up to 6,000 by 3,300 millimeters. All cut glass is then barcoded and scanned before shipping out. To accommodate larger sizes and achieve a high output, the automated stacking and handling equipment, which facilitates the shifting of glass and optimizes maximum space usage, is vital. Moreover, all of our cutting machines have online edge deletion processes for highly sophisticated, soft-coated, low-E glasses and online lamination cutting. Last but not least, they're also equipped with template scanners that allow us to easily cut any irregular shapes. While we utilize all of the conventional straight-edging machines and shape edgers, we are also the first company in the region to purchase the latest vertical CNC milling, drilling, and edging machine. This gives us an advantage over our competitors in both quality and production. The sensitivity of the glass coating makes washing a delicate process. Therefore, high-quality water and specially designed brushes are crucial components to the procedure. TGAC has four tempering lines, creating a daily capacity for 8,000 square meters of heat-treated glass. For safety glass, many tests are conducted, visual zebra lines inspection, roller wave test, overall bow test, gasp surface stress test, fragmentation test, infrared stress scanner, heat soak test, laminated glass is most commonly used for safety and acoustics. To create it, an interlayer is sandwiched between the glass panes, which then passes through pressurized rollers and heating ovens. The glass is later autoclaved, where it is again heated and subjected to extreme pressures of up to 12 bars, bonding the glass together. Glass that ranges from a basic 2-ply to multi-layered glass thickness up to 80 millimeters, such as bandit and blast resistant, and high impact performance products, such as bullet resistant glass. quality tests are made on a regular basis. Impact testing. Boiling test. Freezing test. Baking test. By using automatic spacer bending machines and fully robotic silicon sealant lines, our factories are capable of producing up to 4,000 square meters of insulated glass per day. To ensure quality, several inspections and tests are recorded. Butterfly test. Snap test. Durometer silicon test. The Pilkington fire resistant glass range provides safe and sustainable fire protection solutions for both decorative and architectural purposes. Its ratings range from 30 to 120 minutes of complete integrity and insulation. Sandblasting is used to create decorative designs on glass, and designs are now offered in 3D, thanks to the available state-of-the-art machinery. Ceramic coated glass products produced by our automated conveyor line. Our production capacity is 1,000 square meters. TGAC uses the latest technology in the global market when it comes to ceramic digital printing, and our machine is equipped with 24 printing heads that produce up to 400 square meters every day. The machine's specialty is producing 3D images in any desired colors that can be produced and delivered in a short time.